And over in Denham Springs, one suspect is behind bars after an attempted ATM theft turned deadly. Goldie Jones was arrested for multiple charges, including manslaughter, after crashing into a field fleeing from police. The other suspect died at the scene. Police arrived at the Regions Bank on Range Avenue this morning. That's when the suspects tried to flee, driving off the road and into a field before crashing.